Astros and Mariners. Colin McHugh with a .59 ERA over two starts this season. Earned his first Major League win against the Mariners April 22nd. Brandon Mauer getting the start for Seattle, looking for his first win. Pick it up, top of the third. Game tied at one. Runners on second and third. Willie Bloomquist at the plate facing McHugh.
Willie shoots it down the line. Yes, indeed. Fair ball into the corner. Eckley scores. Buck scores. Willie to second. He'll hold there with a two-run double.
Seattle takes a 3-1 lead. Next batter up, Robinson Cano at the plate.
2-2 pitch here from Cano. For Cano, and he drives it deep to right center field. Springer going back. Not going to get it. Bounce off the fence. Bloomquist to third. He'll score. Cano making a turn at second. Will get the third standing up.
To the bottom of the fifth we go, now 7-3 Seattle. Houston trying to cut into the deficit, and Jonathan Villar would do just that. Solo shot to left field cut the Seattle lead to 7-4. But the Mariners would tack on the top of the eighth. John Buck with a man on third, one out, facing Jerome Williams on in relief, and Buck with his third hit of the night, a base hit to right field. Stefan Romero scores, and Seattle goes up 8-4. Houston, though, wouldn't go down without a fight in the bottom half of the inning with men on second and third. Nobody out. Mark Krause pinch hitting, facing Charlie Furbush. And the base hit to right field for Krause. Jason Castro and Matt Dominguez score in the Seattle lead, now 8-6. Bottom of the ninth, now 8-7 Seattle. Danny Farquhar trying to close it out with a man on first, two outs. And Farquhar gets Matt Dominguez swinging. Seattle hangs on to win it by a final of 8-7. Mauer, not stellar, but gets the win, going five innings, allowing four runs on six hits. Danny Farquhar pitches two innings in relief to get his first save. John Buck goes 3-for-4 with two runs scored and an RBI. The Mariners have now won seven of their last nine.